Hi, everybody. I know it's been a while since I posted a video. I've been busy, got life, you know, like everybody else. I got new glasses, new girlfriend, whole nine yards. I got a job delivering for a company called Mr. Delivery. If you go online, it's MrDelivery.com. Right now here in Broome County, one of the only other drivers at the moment because people have cars down. But we do take cash orders, we take credit card, you know, unlike Uber Eats, unlike Grubhub, they don't take cash orders or DoorDash. We do. So if you know, would like to order in this Broome County area, you can. There's different states have Mr. Delivery. I know Texas is one of them. I'm not sure about how many others, but if you go online, check. They deliver for restaurants that don't have delivery drivers. So take a peek, please. Right now, I'm sitting here in Owego, New York, because my girlfriend, let me get these off so I feel better. My girlfriend had a meeting, so, you know, this is my boss's car. And I'm doing pretty good learning. You know, I've been driving since the end of January, January 31st, actually. And no tickets, clean record. What else? I'm just bored right now doing this, so, you know, I can't wait to get my own car. The music in the background is Trace Atkins. That was Ladies Low Country Boys. Please forgive me. It's on CD. Because I have to sit here and wait for it because of the meeting. I'm not allowed in, so. But, you know, I've been busy. I've been working. I've been driving a lot. And me and her are trying to find a place. You know, the typical stuff. Been together for over a month now. August 26th will be 2 months. I have my son's birthday coming up, August 17th. You know, I'm trying to get my diabetes under control. I'm trying to, you know, be just my normal self. Can't wait. This is a Trace Atkins CD, as you can tell. If you hear it in the background, it's okay. I don't own the rights to this music. But everything else has been going good. I've been trying to be a man, you know. My kids are now in Florida. I can't see them at the moment because I don't have a way down there. Don't know what to do, you know. You got to live life. You can't bitch about it. You can't bullshit about it. You can't do anything. You know, I look at it as, you know, as long as they're safe, they're good. Me? Doing fine. You know, many people want to see me happy, and I am. I got a beautiful girlfriend who's older than me, and age don't matter. But, you know, as long as we treat each other right, as long as we do what we're supposed to do, and it's going to go good. But if you want to, please hit the notification bell on here to get when I upload videos. This is my new phone, so I can do more. I'll be getting service on here August 5th, so I can do YouTube Live, I can do whatever, you know, Facebook Live. I am on Facebook under Fred A. Weber. And spell my name right, because F-R-E-D space A for my middle name, and then space in Weber, W-E-B-E-R. You have to send me a message and let me know, like, if you are seeing me on YouTube or, you know, whatever. I make new friends. Please respect that I am in that relationship. You know, she is bisexual, so you would have to, you know, talk to her too if you're a woman and everything. I do let her know, everybody I talk to. And, you know, I don't care if you're gay, lesbian, bisexual, whatever race you are. If you got tons of tattoos, if you don't, if you're diabetic, if you got AIDS, if you got anything. I make friends and I love being around people. You know, yes, I am a full 100% country boy. I live life to the fullest. I do whatever. So, you know, if you want something talked about that I can put on video, leave it in the comments. You know, when I get a chance to listen, get CDs and stuff, there's a lot of music I listen to now. I want to give a shout out to a couple artists that are real good. One is Ryan Upchurch, who's a country rapper, but he's cool as hell to listen to on his page. He subscribed to him, and you can get a lot of funny videos, you know, whole nine yards. The other one is ENK47. But I gotta go. See ya later, Gator.